My mother is possessed by the devil. My father is the saddest man in the world. My sister is in love with a dog. The one I love does not love me, and I got no place to live. What should I do?
I must admit, I can't explain any of these thoughts racing through my brain.
It's true.
Baby,